Hello and welcome back to the next episode of the Pokemon Soul Silver Randomized Nuzlocke. I am Mike. What the hell did we do in our last episode? It's been a hot minute since I recorded this. We believe we finished up everything. Routes 34, 5, 6, and 7. We made it to Ecructique City. We should probably pull up the party right now. Let's go over the squad at this point. So we've got, hold on, we got Karen, the level 20 Croagunk, with Rock Smash, Mud Slap, Faint Attack, and Pursuit. We've got Teriyaki, a level 21 Blaziken, with Ember, Double Kick, Cut, and Peck. We've got Drake, our starter, level 24 Flygon, with Belly Drum, Earthquake, Faint Attack, and Sonic Boom. We've got Glitch, our level 21 Porygon Z, really holding it down. Sensory Recover, Conversion, and Agility. I need a normal stab move for this thing, for its adaptability. We've got Benedict here, our level 21 Exeggutor, with Confusion, Hypnosis, Aura Sphere, and Stomp. And then we've got Pinebro, our level 21 Snover, with Icy Wind, Grass Whistle, Razor, Leaf, and Powder Snow. So I believe I've picked up all the hidden items in the town. I'm a boss and that's what I like to do. Let me see. Okay, so I haven't proceeded yet. What I'm gonna do, I think, I'll go east. I'm not gonna go through Mount Mortar yet. I don't even really think I can. I just want to pick up the TM that's normally over here. TM 37 Dragon Rush, so that's Sandstorm normally. I should be able to learn that. Did I get the item finder yet? I didn't pick it up. I mean, I know where it is, but yep, he's gonna run into me. He's gonna pick up, get strength. I know I'm somewhat underleveled right now, and that could be problematic. But I'm gonna run inside here really fast. Rocket bothering this poor kimono lady. Oh, I don't even have anybody that I can use surf with, so it's not like that's gonna concern me at the moment, but I'm gonna need to fix that eventually. Yeah, it's doing a lot of damage. How the motherfucker? Yeah, get the hell out of here. And then you surf. Like I said, I have nobody I can use it on right now. Goldenrod and get the static gift on. Oh, I don't know if I should right now though. I have to make a reminder of that. What was I doing again? That's right, I have to go into the burnt tower. Doggos are down there. Might as well just try and get my encounter and see if I can figure out what it is. That sounds like it's either a Cubone or a Marowak.
Yep.
So you can go into you. That would have hurt. Awesome, we got it. What am I gonna name this? I'm gonna name it Orphan the Cubone. My name is Eucene. Nope, I'm not reading all that. You have an executor yourself, huh? You are a higher level than me. And your stab was kind of hurt. I'm gonna go Pyro right now. Oh wow, that does a lot of damage, never mind. Okay, so I'm gonna lose something to this spawn is what I'm tracking. Okay, yeah, he is faster. No. Was it a speed tie? He'll hit him first. I understand that. Okay, so it's definitely a speed tie. Son of a bitch. I have no other moves to hit. Yeah, that's a problem. Alright. God damn it. And of course he hits the hypnosis too. Didn't even kill. Yo. Chill out there, Executor. Jelly bird. I can go as I can for this. Blastoise. What's my ability? Just dry skin. Okay, so I should be able to be fine with this. He's got 5 ones too. Yeah, fuck your accuracy. Defense area, Lord, I can go into. Oh, he pulls the sick double. Damn it. That's totally productive. No. Like. I do now? Shit, I need to focus. It's hard to focus right now. And I know it's not very effective, but your spadef is kind of trash compared to your fizzdef, so... Why is your team so fucking bulky? Take a nap, bro. Okay, he's asleep. Oh, that was a crit. Oh, that was beautiful. Thank you. Gloom. Perfect for glitch. Yeah, level 25. Yeah, I am like very underleveled. Yeah, I wonder if it's choiced. Because it should have more moves than just that, but it only went for one move the first time. Yo, this mod's definitely choiced. Could it be scarfed, maybe? I don't know, but I'm just gonna lower it. Oh no, alright, so it's not choiced. What the fuck? I don't know. But that's fine, you just heal me up. I won't argue with you. Sorry, the hail will take it out. Rest of cool. Oh god damn, why could this be my encounter? I fucking wanted this. Thank you. Yeah, this thing doesn't have, like, self-destruct, does it? Oh, well, it doesn't matter now. How do you miss earthquake after a sand attack? We're shaking the entire ground. What? What the fuck? That makes no fucking sense. No, I just had sand. Fuck sand to him. I forgot I can't smash those rocks. I don't have rock smash. I'll get another fucking heart right now. I know there's another item around here somewhere. There it is. Screen shard. I guess the little experience couldn't hurt at this point. You motherfucker, of course I get static. God damn it. Okay, so that's definitely not a Suicune's cry. Yeah, sorry, you seen, you're chasing the wrong mon, dude. It's not what you think it is, I promise. Just gonna let you down easy. Still have 10 minutes left, what the fuck? Say, I don't even dare go into the gym yet. Get blown the hell back. I need to use the other routes. God. Choice scarf. I will take that. See myself taking on the gym yet. Let's go. Oh, dude, I'll be so sad if my encounter is one of the dogs. Okay, that's not. Ooh, Hippopotas, I could use that actually. That stuff is great. Yawn spamming, I swear to Jesus. Dude, while we're at it. It's four guns. I have one of those. I know what this thing is capable of. It does work against me.
I don't know.
damage. Okay, why do you only have accuracy? God, you're such a bitch.
I'm sorry.
I have a move. Never misses. I'm going to call the episode here. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.